Hola a todos, Beos y Beas, and bienvenido a nuevo video de Geometry Dash. And what the fuck? 2.1 is out? Yesterday on a Twitch stream,
big Twitch stream over a million subs,
RobTop said, the chip is in the salsa, which I, as a Spanish YouTuber hungry for views and ad revenue, interpret to mean that 2.1 is under Apple review. Holy shit, guys! Geometry Dash 2.1 is coming in 1 week! Hola fuckers, Beos y Beas, and Geometry Dash 2.1 is still not out. ¿Qué pasa? Obviously, the only logical explanation for this is that RobTop has been hacked and the whole world is ending and Geometry Dash is gone. But 2.1 should be out in July. Anyways, thanks for the money and adios! Bueno todos, Beos y Beas, y bienvenido a nuevo video de Geometry Dash. Seriously guys, I can't believe you're still watching me. Like honestly, 90% of my videos are about an update for a game that hasn't even been released yet. Don't you guys like get bored or something? I mean, you could keep watching and continue to give me money, I'm fine with that. But maybe like try videos of Geometry Dash 2.0? Like, how about you, the viewer, watch videos about current Geometry Dash news? Not things that are not even existing yet. Like how Sonic's just beat Athanatinos, the current hardest demon in the game. You know, real news. Anyways, Beos y Beas, adios fuckers! Hola a todos, and finally, Geometry Dash 2.1 is released! Actually, I really don't give a shit. RobTop just released a preview of Update 2.2, so let's just look at that instead.